Hi everyone, welcome to Rainbow Learning. Today I'm making hamburgers and hot dogs using my pretend grill. I already have the burger bun. Now I need to cook the beef patty. Wow, the beef patty's quite tricky to pick up. Yay, I did it! Hear it sizzle on the grill. Sizzle, sizzle. It looks like it's cooked. Let's place it on the bun. Now I'm going to grill some cheese. I need to grate it first. Whoa, I think that's enough cheese. Ooh, the cheese is all melted and gooey. I'll carefully place the cheese on the burger. Looks great. How about a slice of tomato? The tomato looks shiny and red. Nice, one slice of tomato. Now let's add a slice of lettuce. I think I'll add some ketchup to the top of the burger bun. Wow, that's a lot of ketchup. Delicious! One hamburger. Let's make the hot dog. I have the bun already. Now I need to add some lettuce. There you go. Now let's cook the hot dog on the grill. Here it sizzles. I think it's cooked. Let's place it on the bun. Add some mustard. And ketchup. Yay! One hot dog! Thanks for watching Rainbow Learning. See you next time. Welcome to Rainbow Learning. Today I'm making burgers with this Burger Mania game. Are you ready for the challenge? Let's go! Start here and end here. Here we go! Bun. Lettuce, cheese, beef patty, tomato, burger bun. Oh! Wow! One delicious looking hamburger. Let's put it in the microwave. Wow! Super squishy! for helping me in the kitchen. See you next time. Welcome to Rainbow Learning. Today we're making pizza. Everyone, welcome to Rainbow Learning. Today we're making burgers. What burger should we make first? Let's make a cheeseburger. First, we need to cook the meat patty. It's starting to look cooked. I'll try and flip it over. Oh. Yay, I did it! Let's melt some cheese on the grill. Add some lettuce. Now I need to cut a slice of tomato. There we go. Let's put the bun on the top. Yay! One cheeseburger! Okay, are you ready for a challenge? Let's make a giant double bacon burger. First, I'll fry an egg. It looks cooked. Wow, this is really tricky. One slippery egg. Add one beef patty. Cheese. Bacon. Tomato. Gherkin. bacon, tomato, gherkin, lettuce, and egg. Let's add some tomato ketchup. Now we're ready to put the bun on the top. Wow, that's one giant double bacon burger.
If you'd like to see more of our videos, please subscribe.